Hallo zusammen! In today's episode of Learn German Words for Things Around the House, we're gonna learn how Germans refer to lamps, cats and doors. And maybe one or two other things. Yeah, let's go! As you can see, some lights already illuminate die Wohnung Singular, die Wohnungen Plural, the flat. But here in the Flur, der Flur Singular, die Flure Plural, it could as well be a bit brighter, don't you think? So Dave, what you gonna do? Well, ich schalte das Licht an. Ich schalte das Licht ein. I'm turning the light on. For das Licht Singular, die Lichter Plural. You could also choose to refer to another component when you wanna express this. Ich schalte die Lampe an. Ich schalte die Lampe ein. I'm turning the lamp on. This object as a whole is called die Lampe, singular, die Lampen, plural, a lamp. Schalte an and schalte ein refer to two different verbs which at the end of the day actually mean the same. Einschalten, anschalten, to turn or switch something on. Instead of using the verbs einschalten or anschalten, I could also use a conjugated form of anmachen, which in a literal sense means to make something on. Ich mache das Licht an. You can very well say anmachen instead of anschalten, but you can't say einmachen in this context. I mean, we have the verb einmachen in the German language, but it actually means to confect, to preserve something, for instance, some kind of food. By the way, jemanden anmachen means, well, to make a move on someone. There's also the phrase, das macht mich an. That turns me on. Of course, a lamp can't shine on its own. It requires a Leuchtmittel, an illuminant, to produce light. I'm talking about something like this, a Glühbirne, a light bulb. Die Glühbirne is one of those interesting German compound words, because translated literally it means glow pear. Yeah, I mean it's not too far off considering its shape, I don't think. There are different sizes and also types of lamps. This one is called a Leuchtstoffröhre, die Leuchtstoffröhre, singular, die Leuchtstoffröhren, plural, a neon tube. Der Leuchtstoff means luminescent or fluorescent substance. And it's die Röhre, singular, die Röhren, plural. Germans call this type of lamp der Deckenfluter, singular, die Deckenfluter, plural. A ceiling flutter, so to speak, meaning a lamp that floods the ceiling with light. The proper English term is floor uplighter or simply uplight. And yeah, in comparison, this lamp is rather groß, big. By the way, as a little reprise, so to speak, do you know or even remember from last episode what this is called in German? If so, tell me in the comments. This lamp is rather klein, small. You might be able to turn on the lights by clapping or tipping on the lamp, if you have a really fancy lamp, that is, but normally we'd use a Lichtschalter. Der Lichtschalter, singular. Die Lichtschalter, plural. Light switch. Ich betätige den Lichtschalter. I'm using or activating the light switch. Ich drücke den Lichtschalter. I'm pressing the light switch. Very often, German light switches come along with a Steckdose. Die Steckdose, singular. Die Steckdosen, plural. A plug socket or an electrical outlet. This is Pepper, our female Katze. It's die Katze, singular, die Katzen, plural, which either means cats in general, as a hypernym, so to speak, or it refers especially to a female cat. A tomcat, meaning a male cat, like Hugo, her brother, is called der Kater, singular, die Kater, plural. Again, if you want to refer to him without using or knowing his gender, you can simply say die Katze as a hypernym. Back to Pepper. She really loves to drink running water, for instance from the bathtub's faucet. And that's also the reason why she really wants me to let her into the bathroom right now. Actually, talking about the bathroom. If you want to learn German words for typical things in various rooms, click my German room tour playlist at the end of this video. Ich mache das Licht aus. Ich schalte das Licht aus. Anyway, there is something in her way though. Die Tür, Singular. Die Türen, Plural. The door. Ich öffne die Tür. I'm opening the door. Ich mache die Tür auf. For aufmachen, meaning to make something open. Let's learn more door-related vocabulary in the upcoming episode of Learn German Words for Things Around the House. Also make sure to hit the like button and to spread the word about this channel, since that really, really helps a lot. If you're in a German class or a Facebook group about learning German, etc., feel free to suggest my channel. Also, if you know a non-German YouTuber that might be into German or Germany, and who might even be interested in doing a collaboration with me at some point, feel free to let me know, or show them my channel. Thanks for doing any of that in advance, and thanks for watching as well. I'm your Vlog Dave, tschüss und bis zum nächsten Mal.